Russia crosses into international waters off the coast of Alaska. I've been telling you, I believe Vladimir Putin is looking at the big picture. The question is, are we looking at the same picture? And why now more than ever we have to continue to support Ukraine? It's coming up tonight with your Prat Pack for a Tuesday, right here on KDKA.